Boom, boom, motherfuckers. About to bust up in that strange music box. Hey, what CD collection I got? Got that first six box set. I actually have two of these. I opened them. I opened everything. I'm getting fucked. Got Big L. Lifestyle's Pouring Dangerous. Just fresh, cover the book. Got all the lyrics in it. You know the stories of Big L back in the day. The motherfucking devil son. Got that Jizza Liquid Swords. With the chess game. Aren't open. I don't know how to play no chess. I ain't picking a fuck. The Nidus box set, straight from Eshaw. Exclusive Beastmaster. Nigga. Got it. CDs, my brother, the real motherfucking Cyrax, not that goofy ass fucking, don't even know how to rap an ass motherfucker, killer motherfucking crazy, demonic twins, Chronic Reed, Slacker Kings, L's, Rotten Ollie Rotten, Mass Murderers, Laser Confused, Bam, Cheese Certus, more local shit, Sire Deadeye, and Lemonster Mass, down with the Suicide Squad. Demi-Sign, the Southbridge, Native Assassin, Worcester, Lethal Records, Fury, local support, all that shit, Chris Cuss, Mass Murderers, Magic Ninja, although I am no longer feeling twisted, but I still keep the shit I had from when I did. You know, got that Fetus cover signed. Most Tasteless, OG. Freak Show, Anniversary, OG. Cryptic Collection, 1 and 2, Mirror Mirror. Darkness single, Green Book, all variations, Cryptic Collection 3, Man Smith, Mutant. Mutant I thought was whack, but that remix version was fresh. Fight Fest 05, got like 10 of them, that shit was dope. Independence Day, Talks of Terror, Wicked, Heartbroken Homicidal, Cryptic Collection 4. Cutthroat Christmas, Chronic Collections, Abominations, Darkness. You know, then they started falling off. Then I wasn't feeling it. Like the Continuous Evolution to Question Marks. Like, that shit was whack. That shit was whack juice. That's the first twisted album that. But there wasn't a song I felt like I had to listen to every day. Like there was no ill song on that shit. The shit was whack. Solos, Madrox, Fatso, Earth 2 version, Chainsmoker, Triple Threat, which I think's kind of whack. It's like a bootleg ass Riders. Before they did the Riders, Blaze EP, OG, even got a fresh ass patch. Clockwork, Gang Rags, thing. Blaze is still dope as fuck. Get to ROC, Level Jumpers. Him with Scrap, more of a hip hop, not really going wicked. All the freshness. Lex. I fuck with Lex. Boondocks. That. G-Moski. I didn't buy Charlie and Chocolate Factory. That's just the insert. He started getting whack. Gorilla Voltage. I actually didn't buy the album at first because they're talking about Pokemon Go and I thought shit was whack as fuck. Seen them in concert. They had a lot of energy. They put on a good show, so I gave them a second chance. I bought it. I told them that shit too. That shit was fucking whack as fuck that you guys said that. AMV. That's it. Damn. I'm buying another new shit. I don't fuck with that anymore. What else we got? Just regular hip hop. Start from earliest to latest. Well, the Run DMC, Biz Markie, Picking Boogles, Public Enemy, NWA. Got the box set, came with the hat. Shit's dope. Ghetto Boys, Eshawn 25th anniversary, Sex Packets, Digital Underground. Shit's dope. Me and my brother Pat, our first cassette tape to ever get him. You know, maybe that was 1990. I'm like 5, 6 years old. He got that. Dump with the Humpty Dance. I got House of Pain. Tribe Called Quest. Vanilla Ice. Ice Tea. Red Hot Chili Peppers. Dr. Dre. Wu-Tang 36 Chambers. Snoop Dogg Doggy Style. Nas Illmatic. Outkast Southern Playlist of Cadillac Funky Music. Great Diggers, 6 Feet Deep, aka Nigga Mortis, Flatliners, The Fresh, I met Flatliners, they gave me that Jason map. Ready to Die, B.I.G., Turner 36 Chambers, ODB, Dangerous Mind soundtrack. That's one of the first CDs I can remember having. Remember getting that for Christmas, chilling in the basement. Eating fucking malt chocolate, just bumping that shit, loving it. Bone Thugs, East 1999. Like a lot of these shits I had on cassette or tape back in the day, I jacked it from Kmart. Telling my mom I'm going to Kevin Martin's house. Go to Kmart, jack some shit, baseball cards, CDs, tapes and shit. They didn't have no swears on them though. Sounded weird as fuck. With the reverse swears and shit. Then we got Raekwon, only built for Cuban links. I got the box set of that up there. It got came with the purple tape, the cassette. That shit's dope as fuck. Coming like a watch box. Just a liquid sword. Eazy-E. Straight off the streets. Oh, then if you scratch this off like a scratch ticket, it says motherfucker. Motherfucking straight off the street of motherfucking Compton. I had it on cassette, jack that shit back in the day. Strawberries. Took me like 3 years to realize that shit scratched off. Taking a shit, reading the booklet, and accidentally scratched. I was like, oh shit, that's dope. Adam Sandler. My stepbrother that's in the army used to play this shit all the time. Comedy skits and shit, fucking the goat and shit, funny as fuck. Tupac, All Eyes on Me, the double disc, Machiavelli, West Side Connection, Ice Cube, Mac 10, Dub C, Ghostface Killah debut album, Iron Man, Mos Thugs, like a whole bunch of affiliates with Bone Thugs, all on one shit, shit's dope as fuck. Eshawn, Short Dog shit, Camp Love. Puccini pulling through the sky, let's get rich, what? This is it, what? That shit was dope.
Soul Assassins, DJ Muggs, Rush, B.I.G., Life After Death, Wu-Tang, Enter 36 Chambers was the first album, this was the second, Wu-Tang Forever. This shit's fresh, you got like the world, I got a charm of that.
Of that right there, someone was rocking it, I was like 13, 14 years old. Some dude was rocking that shit down the street. I fucking snatched that shit. I'm like, yo, I like that shit so much. I don't give a fuck. I still got that shit. Still got it. One of my favorite charms. I'll make another video showing my charms in those times. Company Flow, Front Crusher Plus, LP, Bone Thugs, Art of War, When Disaster Strikes, Busta, Grave Diggers, Depict the Sickle the Shovel, Jedi Mind Tricks, Killer Priest, I love Killer Priest, Heavy Mental, Big Pun, Capital Punishment, R.I.P. Big Pun, one of the fucking illest lyricists, MF Doom, girlfriend my work gave me that, I fucked with MF Doom, it's never bought a CD, ODB, Zig and Bleez, some more Killer Priest, I got all Killer Priest albums, I love Killer Priest, ODB, Legends of the Drunken Master, it's like a bootleg mixtape somebody did. And I was at my homie's house playing a PlayStation game. And he played that shit and they had the ICP song on it. And he knows I liked ICP, so he's like, let me have that shit. C. Ray Walls is fresh. The Holocaust. He was on that song on a RZA CD, fucking Bobby Digital, the Silkworm. He called the song The Holocaust. And this dude ripped that shit so hard. He named the song after the dude. Dude's fucking. He was one of my favorites, but the dude's mad. He's crazy. Been in mental asylums and just can't keep his head straight. He was in a group at Bomb Shop. This dude, Bomb Shop's from Boston. He's ill as fuck, but he went to prison, got out, and now he's doing regular ass hip hop whack. But this shit was fresh. And they got a group together called War Ghost. I don't got that out yet. Almighty, that's just fresh. That's a group of Killer Priest, M80, Bronze Nazareth, Sun One, C. Ray Walls, and Five Star. Shit's dope. Another Killer Priest album. Raekwon, a little bit for Cuba Lux 2, Flame, Suburban Noise, Mixmaster Mike, one of the illest DJs, DJ for Beastie Boys. Ari the Rugged Man, Legends Never Die, shit dope, seen him live, had him sign it, so fresh to meet him, seen him a few times after that. Jarv, another cat that was with him, he joined the contest that the Afro won. He's another ill dude, he was there, cop that album off of him. On to the next. See what's in this. Some Eshans, Tongues, Martyr City. But we don't play, Spinning Emanation. When the Smoke Clears 3-6, Skeleton, Lord Infamous, RIP, The Man the Myth, The Mafia 6, Cedar 6, Lord Infamous' son, DJ Paul's nephew, Loco Done It, the fucking dope as fuck, Project Born, Brother Lynch Home. Fucking love me some Brother Lin Chung. I listened to him way before he was on Strange. Swollen Members. Fuck with Swollen Members. Even though fucking Mad Child always be on them pills and shit. Don't know how to fucking act, but shit's dope. Tech N9ne. Angelic. All the tech shit. Love tech. Chris Calico, Grey Pop, Big Spoon, Bizarre. This is actually a mixtape. I don't remember what concert it was. Bizarre was at an ICP show. And I met Bizarre. He had the shower cap on, took the shirt off and shit. That shit's dope as fuck. Got that for a moment. Got a song on Rehab on it. Fresh as fuck. Project Born, Prozac, Glory Days, The Necro, Fuck with Necro. Necro's beats would make me and my brother want to rap and shit. But the beats is hard as fuck, nonfiction.
Brother L Bell. There he goes, El Bell, Potluck. They were fresh. They no longer are a group, but they were dope. Smoked with them mad times. Dirtball. Smoked with them in Boston. Had them sign my zigzag pack. Kung Fu Vampire, chill, smoke with him. Scum, same, chill, smoke with him. Got mad shit, patches. Those fucking little condom somewhere. I don't really know where the fuck it is. Somebody stole it. Rehab, Chaotic Click. Not a lot of ninjas know about Chaotic Click. They're from Texas. A group, Chaos and Spliff. Yeah, they're fucking dope as fuck, man. Oh, they put all this shit out for free, but I hit them up, bought CDs off of them, physical copies. They're fucking dope. I support dope shit. Twisted Insane, met Twisted Insane, he was fresh as fuck. Went to see my therapist, they're trying to fucking convince me to go into the mental asylum. I said, fuck it, I go see Twisted Insane. Went to go see him, got my shit wrecked. High and Mighty, Dilated Peoples, Block McCloud. Block McCloud's fresh as fuck. Cool ass dude, Travis Lee. Then this other random local shit, Mad Max, Jimmy Carter, Outland Camp, dope ass people, Kadaver, Ross. C-Mob's dope as fuck. Got some CDs sent from him. He signed my shit. Seth's Crew, Buckshot. He's a bitch ass motherfucker, but I did like his music. Problematic, my motherfucking, my nigga. Go on to the next.
So good. Four more booklets.
Let's see what we got in this one. Alright, this shit's dope.
I'll get a little close for this. This shit's pretty fresh.
Like, ICP got so much shit, so I take a booklet, I put just the booklets, then I make another one with just the CDs. So I don't squish my CDs and shit. That should be fucking your CDs up.
Learn the hard way.
But, Basement Cut, Dog Beats, Carnival of Carnage, Beverly Kills, Ringmaster. Everybody knows the shit. You know what I'm saying?
Got everything.
That's where it started with me. At Carnival Christmas, I was 12 years old, went to the mall, jacked that shit, got the tat on my arm.
Love that shit. Tis the motherfucking season.
Freshnesses. Nope. Amazing Jekyll Brothers. Fat of Whack. Mad Professor. Bazaars. I do not have the Bazaar with the faces. The box set, the Hollow Wicked box set. I do want that shit, but not for no ridiculous ass stupid price, but I do want it. The Wraith. Fuck Off.
I do have actual Fuck the Fuck Off. I like how that picture looks. But I do have the actual one underneath it. Tempest. Wizard of the Hood. I got the tin too. I got a couple of the tins, but I used all the papers, so I bought another one and didn't use the papers.
You know what I'm saying?
All the Bang Pow Booms, Mighty Death Pops, all that shit. Freaky Tales, still don't think I ever listened to it. I always used to say, there's no such thing of a song too long. That motherfucking song is too fucking long. Fresh, but too fucking long.
You know, Dopeness, Blackness. Some Mike Clarks,
Hatchet History.
Jump Steadies.
So glad I got the road before I wasn't able to.
ABK.
Shit. Clay. The Clays. I got that box set too. Poodoo. Project Born, Misery, Yishams, Blase Rose, My Daughter Loves Blase, Motown Rage, you know, this CD is fucking, got it at the beach, it's fucking, Psychopaths from Outer Space 1, a bootleg ass version, obviously. But it got all the songs, you know? Remember copping that shit. My brother copping that. Playing fucking Hacky Sack, bumping fucking Slim Anus or whatever the fucking this one was. And I was like, oh shit, there's an actual real copy of it? Cop that shit. You know, got all the other ones. Got the Rider. I got Riden and Riden with the E. One's with the E, one's with an I. Got both versions of that shit. Like, I didn't know that there's different variations, different fucking phone number changes. Yo, I used to give people CDs all the time. Cut CDs out, make fucking collages and shit. But I don't give a fuck. I don't regret it. I'll never sell my shit. I open everything. I don't give a fuck. I love this shit. Riders. Lotus. Fucking love Dark Lotus. I got a rosary tattoo with a red lotus cross. My first real tattoo I got. Another Dark Lotuses. Purple Gang. Superheroes. Got a charm. I'll put it up there. Slam. All that shit. 20 and 17. That cat that made the 20 and 17. I ordered that shit. Fresh. Got Beastmaster, all Beastmasters music. Love me some Beast. Can't wait for his new shit. Get over here. Sorry, man. I fucking suck with this camera shit. Got Hell Seller, Ouija Mac, Misery. This one's just extra booklets. Extra booklets I have. Get to the actual CDs. Just a show. I got motherfucking everything. Basic Cut, Dog Beats, OG Cack. Everybody loves them some Cack. Beverly Kills. I never knew that the Beverly Kills had different faces. You know, they got the faces. Then there's other ones that has the sign and shit. I got it. I just, I don't know where the fuck it is. Ringmaster, fuck off. Dang. All that shit. All that shit. Get away from my door with that. Lotus, get away from my door with your tablet, man. Love. Thank you. This is already like my fifth time trying to record this video. I don't want her messing it up again. Thank everything. Yeah, that's the bootleg one. That outer space one. Got everything in this bitch. Did the same thing with the M&E. I'm actually glad they split because I used to try to fit everything in one booklet. With a division, made it easier to put my shit. I got everything.
Sizzling.
Oh shit. I'm loving it. The same. Yeah, everything.
I can do a whole where I still like
it. Other than CDs. Fucking Block McCloud, Suicide Squad. Shit's dope. Some CDs I got, I didn't put them in the books yet. At that magical bag of poop. Fred Fury, still in the package. Got a few of them. Got the Axe Murder Boys, Unforgiven Fours. Dope album, ROC's on it. Some Mad Max. Got that the last time I seen them. Killer T. Killer T's new album. He's dope. Got that Axe. Just seen them a couple weeks ago. Got that. The DVD audio. Wraith. Got that cuss words unopened. Man, shit. About it. Whoop whoop ninjas. Peace out till next time. I make another video. Make a video of my charms. I collect charms. I got a decent collection. Whoop whoop.